so much for being here. We're really excited to show you what we've been able to work in a super crazy year. My name is Ms. Fenner. I'm one of three camp directors in the district. It's been a little bit of a crazy year, as you well know. Mrs. McIntosh, our head director, has been out. She's been a TOA teacher, but she's been very involved on the back end, helping with paperwork and those kinds of things. So we're really fortunate to have her contribution. Mr. Layer decided that on top of a pandemic, it would be a good year to have a baby. But luckily, everybody is doing fine. Mom and baby are great, and mom and dad aren't getting any sleep, so things are totally normal. So subbing for Mr. Layer this year has been Mrs. Polk. She's in the back. She's been great. She works with our marching band, has for the past couple years. And so she's stepped in and been a really valuable contribution this year. So what we'd like to show you is what the very first day with our instruments sounded like. Now I know you've probably got an individual view of what that sounds like, but we want to show you the full band version. So here is what our very first day of band sounded like. Mozart melody. expand it, or rhythmic knowledge, and we learn different note values, some really quick, some a little bit longer, and then mixing them all together, along with the different notes that we learn as we expand our ranges into higher notes and lower notes, and really build a really solid foundation. So we hope that you enjoy. Skip to my new.
Thank you.
Things you might are next to you is along the same lines, but what did you enjoy? Catechism. Thank you so much. We've had a really great year. Your students have been incredibly resilient and have persevered through a lot, through coming to school and not coming to school. And hey, it's in the middle of everything. Let's join something new and work on some skills that we've never even learned before. But also, let's do it 6 feet away from everybody and in maybe a listening environment or a learning environment that is a little bit harder than typical. And they've done a super great job, and we couldn't be more happy or more proud of everything that they've been able to do. Can you give them one more round of applause? Thank you very much for that. Our next tune is a round. We learned how to play it around, and this is Fragile. Our next tune for you is When the Saints Go Marching In.
Thank you.
classes for next year. However, it is usually done in February, and we know that February is, number one, a really crazy time. And it's also a really, really kind of dreary, ugly time. The weather's usually not very good. We don't have near enough snow days for your child's liking. All those kinds of things. And we're not usually getting ready for a really exciting performance like tonight is. So sometimes students might feel a little bit lackluster about joining seventh grade band. They might be a little bit bored at that time moment. Or perhaps you never even saw any paperwork to begin with, right? Not your child though, right? Yeah. So what I wanted to make sure that you were aware of is, number one, it is not too late. If your student is not currently signed up for band, that's something you can easily take care of. Or if you don't remember if your child is signed up, don't hesitate to email me and I can let you know one way or another if your child has now decided they want to be in band or you didn't get the opportunity because the paper never made it home. All it takes is an email from you and we can make sure that we get that on their schedule. Band in junior high is much better than it is in sixth grade. It's in their school day as a class period. They get to practice in a full band setting like this each and every day. And we're working on motivated music, more fun music, and we have, hopefully, more performances and are closer back to normal. So we hope that you'll give us a chance in a non-pandemic year to really see what this organization can do for your student. So our next tune is Ode to Joy. Thank you. The last announcement that I have for you today is to talk about donuts. If you may not know, the Troy Music Boosters, to which you are all a part of, welcome, are in charge of making these strawberry donuts every year for the Strawberry Festival. Even though we are not having the Strawberry Festival this year, we are making and selling donuts. We are doing it in the typical Strawberry Festival weekend, that first weekend in June. And we really need your help in signing up for a four-hour shift. Those shifts literally run 24 hours a day, round the clock, from Thursday morning through Sunday afternoon. And we really need each parent and each child, yes, even the sixth graders, we have specific jobs for them that are safe. They're easy, and a lot of times they have a lot more fun than they would want to admit beforehand in making those donuts. I just looked at the results of the sales as of today. We are already at almost 3,000 dozen donuts already sold. Money has been collected, and so people are expecting those donuts, and we only expect that number to go up as we get closer to the event. So if you have not yet signed up for a shift or two, we have some iPads out in the comments, the lobby where you just came in, or you're welcome to sign up there. If you're not sure of your schedule right now, I would like to wait till you get home, not a big deal. We've emailed out that link, but we will email it out again as well. We are probably about halfway full as far as the volunteer capacity. So we really need your help if you're able to give us some time. I would make all the donuts by myself if I could, but I just from you all now. If you have questions or you have health concerns, physical concerns that need to be worked around, we have all kinds of jobs, and we do that regularly, so don't hesitate to reach out and we can find a place where you can help us out. So please, if you wouldn't mind, the donut sign-ups are outside, or you can do that on your own time. We are going to close tonight's concert with our favorite. Here is Hard Rock Blues.